gentlemen, welcome back to Miss Kentucky Continental. With your special entertainment for this portion. A former Miss Kentucky Continental, Maya Monroe. Miss Continental USA from Chicago, Illinois, Chili Pepper. The Connection Zone, Robbi Lynn. The Bronze Beauty of the Southeast, Miss Robin Dupree. Ohio Valley's Entertainer of the Year and a former Miss Kentucky Continental, Ashley Cruz. The Stunning Mahogany. In 1996, Miss Kentucky Continental from Nashville, Tennessee, Raquel Scott. Do not forget, Sunday, July 20th, at the Connection Complex in Nashville, Tennessee, Miss Tennessee Continental, hosted by Bianca Page. With entertainment provided by 1993's Tennessee Continental, Danielle Hunter. And 1996's Tennessee Continental, Terry Lynn Fox. Sunday, July 20th, The Connection, Nashville. Welcome to the stage, a former Miss Kentucky Continental from Lexington, Kentucky, Maya Monroe. Thank you. Maya Monroe. Ladies and gentlemen, please come to the stage. Give her a warm Kentucky welcome from Chicago, Illinois, Chili Pepper.
People, I hear voices. You won't believe it.
the stage, the Connection Zone, Robbi Lynn. Welcome the bronze beauty of the Southeast, Miss Robin Dupre. Thank you.
You better think about what you're saying. You better think about the consequences of the act. You better think about what you're saying. You better think about what you're saying.
Accomplishment in female impersonation has been and why? Once again, At this point in your life, what do you feel your greatest accomplishment in female impersonation has been and why? If the audience would please be quiet and show consideration during her answer.
Thank you, Margo. My greatest accomplishment happened this evening when I sang for my talent. And why? Because music has always been a part of my life. Ever since I was a little child, I've always liked to sing and perform. And I've always wanted to bring that out in my female impersonation. And so tonight was my greatest accomplishment of all in female impersonation. Thank you.
Thank you, contestant number one, Lauren Taylor. Ladies and gentlemen, if you would, please meet and greet contestant number two in the evening gown competition, Shante. In female impersonation has been and why?
Thank you. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, my most distinguished panel judges, I am your contestant, contestant number two, Shante.
Yes.
In answer to the response to that question, I must say, in March of this year, when I crowned the mother of illusion, Miss Chelsea Nicole Stevens, Connection Newcomer. Number one, because she is the best friend I have. Because she started what you see right now, and it's only begun. And that is the greatest point of respect that I could ever give a person as sincere as her. Thank you. Once again, I am contestant number two, Shante.
Let's hear it for contestant number two. Ladies and gentlemen, and judges, if you're ready, we will move on with contestant number three in the evening gown competition, Jasmine Knight.
Thank you.
It is hot up there. I'm dripping too. That answer kind of threw me. Just where are you dripping from? That's the question. Jasmine, at this point in your life, what do you feel your greatest accomplishment in female impersonation has been and why?
Thank you, Margot. Good evening once again. I'm contestant number 3, Jasmine Knight. To answer the question sincerely, I have to say every time I walk out on stage and entertain all of you and make at least one of you go home and remember what I did and put it somewhere in your heart, that's the greatest achievement that I can say has happened to me. Thank you very much. I'm contestant number 3, Jasmine Knight.
Thank you very much. Contestant number 3, Jasmine Knight. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, for your consideration in the evening gown competition, contestant number 4, Tazmania. Show consideration during her response. Tazmania, at this point in your life, what do you feel your greatest accomplishment in female impersonation has been and why?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and distinguished panel of judges. Well, I'll tell you, this question was asked of me about 2 weeks ago. My greatest accomplishment in female impersonation is I have finally joined a cast. A cast that supports me and is 100% behind me. And in doing that, I make them happy, and as I see that they're happy, I'm happy also. Thank you.
Contestant number four, Tazmania. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, in the evening gown competition, contestant number five, Syimone. Consideration during her response. At this point in your life, what do you feel your greatest accomplishment in female impersonation has been and why?
Thank you, Margo. My greatest accomplishment was when I made top 10 in a national pageant. I made top 10 last year as Entertainer of the Year. It absolutely wore me out because I was losing faith within myself, thinking that I was a terrible entertainer. I was unhappy. It taught me to love myself, love God, love my community, and it's made me what you see before you, so thank you.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number five, Syimone. At this time, we're gonna have a little entertainment, so if you would, please don't forget about the Tennessee Continental Pageant next weekend, next Sunday night in Tennessee at the Nashville Connection. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please meet and greet with a thunderous round of applause former Miss Kentucky Continental, none other than Ashley Crew.
Just a minute. Now, there's a certain kind of fella that I want to talk to this evening. I want to talk to all these little dick-ass motherfuckers running around here who think they got a big dick. Now, if you think you got a big dick and you can tear a piece of pussy up, then let me hear you. Now,
The stunning mahogany.
Now
gentlemen, in her final performance this evening, Chili would like to give Louisville a great big thanks for the wonderful response. Please welcome to the stage from Chicago, Illinois, the incomparable talents of Miss Chili Pepper.
Yeah.
Kentucky Continental 1996. Please welcome to the stage Raquel Scott.
I lied about it and tried.
Patriots, Kentucky Continental, Raquel Scott.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. It has come to that point in the night. Let me pick this up. Somebody drop this.
Okay, hold on.
Thank you. Here's somebody's dollar. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to bring you back all the contestants for you now. Give them all a nice big round of applause. They've all done a good job. I wish they all could be winners. Ladies and gentlemen, a little music, please. Contestant number one, Lauren Taylor. Contestant number two, Shante. Contestant number three, Jasmine Knight. Contestant number four, Tazmania. And contestant number five, Syimone.